channel. It's your girl Raquel. What's up? What's good? What's happening? I hope you're having an amazing Thursday. Every Thursday we got a new video coming your way. If you are new, thank you so much for taking the time out of your day for joining me. Of course, to my OGs already that are subscribed. Oh my gosh, I lost a nail. I lost a nail. Anyways, but today we're gonna keep it moving. I don't even got time for this right now. Nobody got time for that. But we're gonna be playing with some new makeup. Your girl went to Ulta and Target and bought her some makeup. We got some, what are these? I Heart Revolution. We got two things from I Heart Revolution. We have some Milani. We also have Wet n Wild, NYX Cosmetics. We got some e.l.f. We have Lottie London. We got a lot of new makeup to play with, and I'm so excited, especially for this palette because these are so cute. When I was at Ulta, I was like, how come I've never seen these? They're so cute, and there's a lot of them. So look at these. Look. And this one's like more warm neutral from Lottie London, and I think I'm gonna go into this bad boy because I feel like playing with color. So if you want to see how my makeup comes out, first impressions, and let's just hang out and have fun together, please make sure you subscribe down below and don't forget to click the bell while you're at it so that way you can be notified of my future videos. We are on our way to 1,000 subscribers. We have reached 560, you guys. We are more than halfway there. We're gonna make it happen. Thank you. Okay, let's get started. I'm actually getting over a little sickness, little allergies, don't know what's going on. So today is Thursday and I'm so excited because I posted today the spicy noodle challenge.
Oh my gosh. Oh my God, guys, I'm crying. Literally a tear is coming out of my eye right now.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
But I also wanted to record so bad. So I have the Hydrating Camo Concealer in the color Light Sand. I'm going to go ahead and prime my eyelids with this. Yeah, I think this is a good concealer color for me. I think that's going to work out. So I actually got these new brushes, these eyeshadow brushes from Shein. I think that's how you say it. I don't know. But I've been wanting to place an order from them for the longest time, and I finally did. I placed a huge order. I actually placed 2 orders. But that haul is coming at you soon. Ooh, okay. Okay, I Heart Revolution. All right. Now there is a little fallout, but I think it's because of the brush. My brush isn't as, you know, super dense. It's kind of fluffy, but we're going with a dark, sultry eye today. All the pigmentation just got wiped off. Like, I feel like it all just fell onto my face. What the heck? I started coming down with something on Friday on Valentine's Day, but I was like, I'm gonna push it through because my Buddha had a little surprise for me. He actually didn't tell me what we were doing, and he sent me the address of where to meet him when I got off of work because we both got off at 5 o'clock, and he sent the address to Spa Castle. I had no idea what it was until I got there because I was in such a hurry I didn't get to try to investigate or anything. And when I got there, I was like, oh my gosh, we're about to go in Spa Castle. And my legs is hurry. My legs is hurry. Like, what in the world? You could have told me to shave, Buddha. You could have told me to shave. So I was just like, oh my gosh. Your girl has been on no shave November, December, January, and February. I'm having a very hard time with this eyeshadow. It's kind of getting on my nerves. I don't know if I should just wipe it off or keep trying. Let me fix this eye and I'll be right back. Okay, so I couldn't fix it, y'all. I just took it off and I was like, you know what? Let me just use my P. Louise base and see if that will make a difference. And I'm gonna take a different color. This one's called the movie, or just movie. But yeah, you guys, my Buddha took me to Spa Castle for Valentine's Day. It was so nice. So we got a couple's massage. The lady that was massaging me, she was strong, okay? She was real strong. I kept tensing up and she was like, is that too hard? I was like, yes, girl, it's too hard. She told me my back was just so tight. That's why she was putting so much pressure. And I was just like, please be gentle, please be gentle. And then he also had these roses delivered to my job. Oh my gosh. Infinity roses. and I did not know what those were called. I've never heard of them or anything, but basically they can last up to 3 years. Like, holy shiz. They come in a box. Like, it was like a little cylinder circle box, and you can't take them out, don't put them in direct sunlight, and you don't water them. And I was like, dang, so I don't do anything? Nothing at all? So it was super nice. I can't believe this was our last Valentine's Day spent together before getting married. This eyeshadow palette, the formula reminds me of something like when you're young and you first start getting into eyeshadow and you get a really cheap brand and it's chalky and powdery. Like, I feel like after a while, it's just gonna fall off. After blinking 50 times, it's just gonna be gone. I might need to go get my totals back. My hair keeps getting stuck on the sequins of this shirt. I actually got this shirt from Shein, so it's a little sneak peek to the haul. It's like an oversized t-shirt, which I love. If I could just live in oversized t-shirts, I would for the rest of my life. So now we're gonna try the Hydrating Camo Concealer from e.l.f. Oh crap. If I remember from the original one, you really don't need that much, and I just went in. Zane, that was a lot. Ooh, yeah. Oh. I'm gonna have to bring that up here. I was not thinking. Oh my goodness. This concealer goes far. That's the one thing I do remember from the original. I actually really like the original one. So I'm excited to try this one out because under my eye, sometimes it does get a little drying under there. Man, I look so much more awake now. Holy shiz. Let me go ahead and bring some of that down here. Jeez. That is crazy how far this goes. There's so much I have to do today because tomorrow I'm actually going out of town. And do you think I packed? No, I have not packed yet. And we're going out of town tomorrow. We're leaving to go to San Antonio. We're gonna go meet up with my dad and my stepmom. And it's gonna be so much fun, you guys. I'm so excited. We're going out there mainly because of a concert. So it's gonna have some old school people like Genuine, Key Sweat, Silk. If you're a 90s baby, then you know what I'm talking about. Where is that? Where? Hello? How did... Oh, my mirror is sitting on top of it. Good job. So I got this. Where's the box? So I got this, and this is from Revolution Pro. It's the Hydra Matte Translucent... Translucent Setting Powder. Ultra Fine Mattifying Powder with Hyaluronic Acid. And I was just like, a Hydra matte powder? That sounds so different to me. I gotta buy it. Okay, when you open it, it looks like this. Oh, wow. Wow, as soon as I'm opening it, that powder is going everywhere. So I'm gonna go ahead and just take this and dab in there. So since I have some... powder's trying to kill me. Trying to kill me, y'all. You trying to take me out? Okay. Like, it doesn't look like I'm putting a lot on my sponge, but then when I put it on, I can see that it's actually a lot. Like, it's so thin. Wow. Okay, so this... So this right here is like a little cushion. And it has small itty bitty holes all throughout it. Wow, that is different. This packaging is nice, okay. And your girl is an oily bis, so I make sure I pat everything. Oh, snap. Did I just mess up? I think I just messed up because I bought this from Milani, and this is the Cheek Kiss Liquid Blush, and I just powdered my whole face. Dang it, Raquel, why weren't you thinking? This palette just, I don't know, it's not doing it for me. It's not ringing any of my bells. It's not tickling my pickle. It's just not doing nothing. I feel like I was so inspired at first when I saw this palette. And then when I used it, I was just like, oh, wow, bruh, really? It's a big disappointment. I don't know why I'm so all over the place. Like, usually I'll put bronzer on before I put blush, and I'm just all over the place. So now I'm gonna take my Wet n Wild bronzer. This is in Sunset Striptease. Y'all nasty. Can you see the bronzer? Yeah, I see. I think I see it. Let me go ahead and wipe all that powder off. Now I'm gonna do my highlighting next, and this is Rosa Italiana Baked Highlighter. Huh. It's not as intense as I thought it was gonna be. I thought it was gonna be a lot more intense than this, and I'm like rubbing my brush in here like, come on. Cause lately I've been loving a just all up in your face highlight. I don't know what that was. This is like a more natural glow highlight. It's not popping. I thought it was gonna be blinding or something. And this was $10. Like, dang, I'm not trying to pay $10 for no natural highlight. So my lipstick is from NYX, and this is the Shout Loud Satin Lipstick, and I got the color in Chic. But this packaging is so freaking cute. I just love the heart details. And then it's on the lipstick too. Like, oh my gosh, how cute. Hey, I like the way this feels. This is a winner for me. I love the color. I love the way it feels. It looks good. Okay, so the lashes I'm about to try on, I'm so excited. I've been dying to try these out since I received them in the mail. So one of these girls actually reached out to me on Instagram, and she just advised me that she started a new company. It's a small business for lashes. It's called Her Lashes, and asked me if I wanted to try any out, and I said yes. Of course, I love supporting as many companies as possible. Definitely check her out on Instagram, and she has a YouTube channel, you guys. So her YouTube channel is Beauty with a Purpose. I'll leave it down below. Her name is Allie McKithen. I'm so sorry, Allie, if I'm saying your name wrong. I'm so sorry. Thank you so much for sending me these lashes. I'm super excited. Okay, I think I'm gonna try out these right here. Now, these are in the style Bold. So cute. Let me show you all of them. These are the natural ones that I received because I also wanted to get a natural pair. These are called Patient. And these are number 37, and they're super affordable too, like $7, I believe, $5 to $7. And then this one right here is called Strength. So still kind of natural, but has a little bit more volume to it, like more thickness than the other one does. And then these Bold ones, Rahur, a little bit more dramatic. And that's what I like. I like to be a little dramatic with my lashes. So we're gonna put these on real quick. All right, you guys, so my makeup is complete. I think I'm gonna take this back, and I think I'm gonna take the Milani highlighter back. These two things are going back. I'm getting my chochos right back. I do not recommend these two. If you want a natural highlighter, go for it. This eyeshadow palette, I just am not feeling it. I just don't, Boy, bye. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I just really wanted to hang out with you guys, chit chat a little bit, play with some makeup. Thank you guys for your endless support. It means the world to me. We're at 560 subscribers. That's usually my happy dance. Bring it around town. I'll see y'all on the next video. Remember, be awesome, stay awesome all day, every day. Peace up, A-Town, down to the ground. To the ground. Okay, that was so much longer than it needed to be. All right, bye guys. Hello, everyone. I'll be back. I feel like I'm out of breath. Ow. What is these called? Oh man, what is this called? Okay, so I found the name. This is called a satin. Hello? Where'd my paper go? I wrote it down. And I got the color Chic. So this is the NYX Cosmetic. What? So this is the Loud Shout.